Hello and welcome to TechProMan. Hey friends, I hope you all are doing well in these tough times. And today I am here with a new topic, and it's about custom URL. Have you ever thought of having your own custom URL on YouTube? Okay, I did so when I just crossed my 100 mark. And I thought, let me take a short tutorial on this to let you know about the process or the method by which you can get your custom URL for your YouTube channel. Hey, I hope you are listening. Anyways, friends, before I begin with my tutorial, or I show you my screen, or I show you my YouTube studio, if you are new to this channel, hit the subscribe button and press the bell icon. You can now also connect with me on Instagram and Facebook. The links are down there below in the description. Now let's begin the tutorial. It will be a short video for now, and here we go for the tutorial. It will be right there. Open up your YouTube studio and click on your account, and into that your channel. Once the channel page loads, you go to your settings part, that is here. Click on settings, and then you would be able to see this view wherein you would be able to see the advanced settings. See this, you are able to see this advanced settings under your channel. Click on view advanced settings, and here you have your custom URL. You are able to see my custom URL over here, but if it is new, the URL would not be there. It would be, you can claim your custom URL. Friends, remember a couple of things before you claim your custom URL. You have to be above 100 subscribers, your channel has to be 30 days old, that means 30 days or more, and you should have your channel art and your logo uploaded. So these are the four basic requirements that YouTube seeks before you even get eligible for a custom URL. But this is actually good for a new YouTuber, just to have your branding and have some motivation. So get motivated, claim your custom URL. And if you like this video, hit me up with a like. See you up till next video. Bye bye.